Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some fixes you can try if the Registry Editor is not opening, crashing, or stopped working in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Run the SFC and DISM scans. To do this, open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. The system file scan will take a few minutes while it checks for bad or corrupt files. Once that's finished, type in DISM.xee space slash online space slash cleanup, one word, hyphen, image, space, slash, restore, health, and hit enter. This scan will check the system image and repair any damages. It will take several minutes depending on the level of damage. Restart your system and see if that fixes the problem. Then we can look at replacing the Registry Editor. Open a command prompt as an administrator and type in take own, one word, space slash F space open quotes C colon slash Windows slash REGEDIT dot EXE close quotes and hit enter. Then type in ICACLS space open quotes C colon slash Windows slash REGEDIT dot EXE close quotes space slash grant open quotes percentage username percentage close quotes colon F and hit enter. You should get successfully processed one file, failed processing zero files. Then launch the file explorer and go to C colon slash Windows and hit enter. Search for regedit.exe. Click to rename it. Call it regedit old. .exe, then restart your system and the Registry Editor should be working. Should that still not work, then you might want to look at a third-party Registry Editor. RegCool is one such third-party editor that has gotten some good reviews. We offer a link to it in the article. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.